has never met Don Rickles. Boy, that's a lucky guy. But he asked especially if he could come here tonight just to pay tribute to him. Ladies and gentlemen, would you please welcome Mr. Foster Brooks? Thank you very much. As the poor Puerto Rican gentleman just told you, I have never met Don Rickles. In fact, he's probably wondering what I'm doing here. He has never even seen. He has never seen me before. He has never heard of me, and our paths have never drawn. However, Mr. Rickles, you and I do have an indirect relationship. You see, I'm fooling around with your wife.